was born on the Dublin streets, where the Lyle drums the beat, and the loving English feet that walked the